Foothills Falcons. Today is Monday, October 3rd, 2022. I am Kate Hadley.
And I'm Layla Kirk. For lunch today, you have two choices, Dutch waffle and yogurt, or cheeseburger.
That sounds delicious. We want to wish a happy birthday to Sailor Harmon, Talon Beckstrom, and Emerson Sampson.
Happy birthday! As Foothills Falcons, we soar when we are in learning spaces. We stay safe by using our hands and feet appropriately.
We own our actions by staying on task.
We act responsibly by following rules and adult directions.
We respect everyone and everything by following teachers' directions the very first time.
And here are a few amazing brag notes for this week. William McClendon from Mrs. Nelson's class earned 10 Falcon slips.
Woohoo! Miss Staley caught Mac McBride helping other students with math.
Good job! Bryce Miller was working hard during centers in Mrs. Marzan's class.
Oh my gosh, Bryce, that's amazing! Our exciting upcoming events are SEP conferences on Thursday. On Friday, Miss Chatterson's class is going on a field trip.
In other news, we have seen many Foothills Falcons who have worked like champions. Let's see the different ways our friends have worked like champions this past month.
I will work like a champion by never giving up, even if my soccer team is losing.
I will work like a champion when I be quiet and work my hardest.
I will work like a champion and try my best even when things are hard.
I will work like a champion and represent my family by paying attention and doing what I'm supposed to.
I will work like a champion if I can focus.
Wow, those are amazing examples of how we can work like champions every day. Please stand for the national anthem.
Champion today.